Okay, good morning, everyone. I'm very pleased to be here today. Partnerships such as these are it's a great testament to the changes that are happening within the utility, within the energy industry. And it is with good partnerships like these that is really the true catalyst for change. 2020 was indeed a challenging year, and those challenges remain. But FortisTCI continue to forge ahead with our sustainable programs, and our commitment in this area has not wavered. We continue to work towards the objectives of the Resilient National Energy Transition Strategy, and increasing the solar uptake in the Turks and Caicos Islands is a key part of that. The ore renewable energy program, such as this ore program, it's a great way for us to work together in doing our part in managing our impact on the environment and also preserving our tourism product. I would like to say thank you to Green Revolution. Thank you to also to the Ritz-Carlton for being our newest partner. And also thank you to our employees who have worked on this project. Thanks to everyone who have done their part to bring us all here today. We all have a part to play. FortisTCI cannot transform energy alone in the Turks and Caicos Islands. We need our employees, we need our partners, we need the regulators, we need the public, we need all hands on deck. So I'm very pleased that we are here today actually doing our part in preserving the environment. Thank you.
I think this was a kind of a different project. It was a different orientation, a little more challenging, but I think it turned out well. I think our relationship with Fortis is getting better all the time. We're getting to, everybody is kind of getting in sync with each other, and you know, we all know what each other expects from each other. So it's, yeah, I think it was a fun project. I think it will look good on this thing here, hopefully. Yeah, and we look forward to the next projects.
Well, thank you to everyone who made this possible. Green Revolution, I think we've worked together pretty well. It was smooth transition. Thank you to Fortis for taking us and working together. I think the Fortis brand, Ritz-Carlton, and the Turks and Caicos brand is getting stronger with this type of projects. And thank you to everyone that was involved. I'm looking forward to a long-lasting partnership.